I'm gonna be in the hallway.
Oh. Brianna's having a rough day today.
Then I can't take you to the beach.
No.
You can't even see people.
Here.
I know.
No.
Come draw with me.
I gave her some medicine to try to help her so that she's not feeling so angry. Not that I like to do it, but it has to be done so that she can calm herself.
Right now, Brianna is diagnosed with several things. Dissociative disorder, NOS, autism spectrum disorder, sensory integration disorder, psychosis disorder, NOS, mood disorder, NOS. And the NOS stands for not otherwise specified. All the doctors have told me and my husband to be prepared that usually they wait until the child's closer to 7 or 8 to diagnose early onset schizophrenia. Today, Brianna is 6.5 years old. Brianna has been slipping for the last 4 weeks, so we're exhibiting psychosis episodes 7 to 8 times a day on a minimum. Some days we lose her totally for the day. One of her personalities and voices is 7. Could you do us a favor?
Sure.
Could you draw us a picture of what 7 looks like?
Oh, yeah.
7 is a person who is actually shaped like a number. I think 7's got a lot to do with it today because 7 likes to tell everybody that there's nobody that lives in Brianna's head. I have been stabbed with forks, tomato steaks. 7 will sit there and punch you dead in the face and then swear up and down, screaming for hours, "I didn't touch you, you're a liar." Who's the one that throws chairs at mommy and stabs mommy and beats mommy up all the time?
Izzy. But that was like earlier.
Yeah, that was a while ago, the last time Izzy was that mean. They don't really believe that 7 or Izzy or any of them are hallucinations. They believe these are people that Brianna actually becomes. Brianna's dug her own skin up because the spiders were crawling on it. She won't sleep for days because the rats are crawling on the floor. Nicole,
Coming.
I need you to bring me her shirt, please, baby.
Sometimes I'm really scared of her. Like, whenever she's upset, she comes at the nearest person that she can get to.
Why do you help her?
Because she's my sister and I love her. Like, that's what any other big sister would do, even if she has that illness.